Y'all, we're going to give him a nice, safe release. You know, here in North Carolina, we like to respect wildlife.